Hello everyone, I'm Yuxin. It's my pleasure to be here and show my rough ideas about my final video with all of you guys. But I'd like to ask you a question at first. In your opinion, what is love?
I have to say, love has not only positive but also negative emotions. Therefore, I like to create a poetic montage about love to show everyone that love is very complicated, and love can become a source of pain and sorrow as well. The inspiration for my project comes from the end of a movie I saw a few years ago, La La Land. Mia and Sebastian look at each other and smiled, without saying a word. This ending works so well, and the nod is perfect. They love each other and always will. But some things are just not meant to be. There are three different stages of love, and my video will combine those stages with three different poems. The first part, Attraction and Romance, from poem Sonnet 116. This is the initial stage of love, where we experience feelings of infatuation and curiosity towards someone. We may engage in romantic gestures, express our love and affection, and share some intimate moments. The second part, Conflict and Disillusion, from poem Neutral Tongues. At some point in a relationship, we may experience challenges and conflicts that can cause us to feel disappointed or uncertain about the future.
And what about Mr. Wickham?
Mr. Wickham?
What excuse can you give you? Your behavior towards him?
You take an eager interest in that gentleman's
concerns.
He
told me of his misfortunes.
Oh yes, his misfortunes have been very great indeed.
The third part is about mutual understanding and stability, from the poem When We Two Parted. If we are able to work through the challenges and conflicts in the relationship, we may have a deeper understanding of ourselves and each other, and have a sense of mutual respect, trust, and support. For editing, I will collect some footage and images, recording my own voice reading some poems, to join together those unrelated components to create a single-liner flow of poetic montage. As for emotional tone, I will use some body language and facial detail to show three different stages of love, from romance to conflict and finally to release. I will also use the sea in different states as a symbol to represent love in different stages, from rising tide to rough and then to calm. For color tone, stage 1, I will use warm colors to represent the positive side of love, and then I will use cool colors to show the negative side. Finally, I like to use bright colors to represent the stability of love and the mutual understanding. Such ideas come from the movie La La Land. The director represents the relationships of the two characters at different stages, through different color tones. Finally, I will use clips of us, experience, and someone like you as background music for the three different stages.
Well, that's all my ideas about my final video. If you have any suggestions or questions, I would be super happy to talk to you further. Thanks for listening. Bye!